broke out at a music festival in Shillong after police had to use tear gas to tame an unruly crowd that attempted to force its way into the venue, even after capacity was full. The second day of the popular Cherry Blossom Festival in Shillong was marred by chaos after a group of people reportedly got angry upon being denied entry at the JN Sports Complex in Polo for the popular event. The public were not allowed entry post 7 p.m., but the festival goers who had arrived and kept out of the venue tried to barge in. Some even damaged festival signages, tore down posters, and threw bottles at the police. Then the police responded with firing tear gas shells to control the mob. It is being reported that police detained few rowdy elements, but others took shelter in the darkness and bottles rained down on the security personnel. The Cherry Blossom Festival was cancelled last year owing to the pandemic. This year, it was made mandatory to be doubly vaccinated for those attending the event. The festival coincides with the blooming of pink cherry blossom flowers that dot the Meghalaya capital and across the state at this time of the year.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.